Hey guys, it's me, Lifesimmer. So welcome to part 18 of The Sims 3 University LP. So in the last part, we had Sharon and Spencer move in, but I also added a few familiar faces to the town, and some new ones too. Here we have, you know what? If you can recognize this house, you're freaking awesome. This is Don LaThorno's house, if that's how you say his last name. He was the Casanova of Pleasant View, and I mean, he was just there, you know what I mean? He got all the girls. Well, there's also a descendant of somebody that you guys probably know who lives in there. I went ahead and added the Seasons household to the town. In here, Lucia, Jeremiah, and Robert live here. Now, Mortimer, Lola, and their two kids, which, yes, they have two kids, live over here. Let me go ahead and just tell you guys the story that happened, why they moved here. Basically, what happened is Bella had a baby, and it wasn't Cassandra. It was Alexander, because Cassandra will not exist. Alexander was born, and he lives in the household with them. Now, the reason that Bella did not get custody of Alexander is because the bitch went crazy. So we had to take Alexander with us because she was placed in, like, a crazy household. So we took him with us, and we moved to Aurora Skies just to get away from his mom, because she was, you know, trying to ruin our marriage and stuff. So we left, and that's why we moved here. And then they adopted a baby. His name's Lawrence, and he's so cute and little, and love him. And then, where is it? We have Lara and Laura, or Lara? Laura? I don't even remember. We'll say Laura. I think it's Lara. I don't know. Laura or Lara Baker here with Zach Baker in their household. They're elderlies, and they have two cats. Their cats' names are French Fry and Evil Genius. They live in that household. And I do have a new face in this town. Her name is Skylar Baker. She's the descendant of Kimberly Baker, which is a child of Lara or Laura and Zach Baker. So this is really just a big puzzle, but she's a descendant of them. This is their grandchild. She moved here with her grandparents, met Don, moved in with him, and I'll insert a picture of them here. Okay guys, now back to our household that we're playing in. I just thought it'd be fun to, you know, see some faces around town that we may know. Now, I thought I was filming this, but I guess I wasn't. I went out and got some seeds, okay? I put them in here and did a gene splitting or splicing experiment. Leona did it, and she got a forbidden fruit seed. That's right, she got it. So that means we need to get our gardening skill up to a level 7 so we can grow a plant baby. We finally got the seed. Now we just need to, need to get our gardening skill up, and Muhammad's already at a level 3, so maybe I'll just have him get up to a level 7, because he needs it for work anyways, and so doesn't she, so we're definitely going to have to do that, and I'm very excited, but everybody's asleep right now, so I'm just going to go ahead and skip until they wake up. Okay guys, and the Sims are awake. I'm going to go ahead and have Leona break out a gardening book so she can start studying that, so she can, one, do better in work and grow that baby. So she's gonna start reading that. We're gonna have Muhammad actually go check on his plants. He should be able to harvest many of them and fertilize quite a few. So we'll harvest, and then we will, no, we'll fertilize then harvest. Yes. What? Oh, he's too hungry to do that, probably. Then go eat, boy! Go have some cereal. Okay. Okay. He needs to get his cooking skill up, actually. Too lazy. Can my dog, like, get away from my window? She's barking, like, right next to my window. She's about to get it. Alright, Muhammad's gonna eat real fast. Leona's studying that book. I guess I'll have her come out here and, tend to the garden and analyze the harvestables. And we have a raccoon. I don't like raccoons. I don't like them one bit. Oh, well, we're harvesting things right now, so we can't really analyze the harvestables. Wow, I'm really stupid. I'm gonna have her plant some stuff. We have this huge garden. It's all good. We need to get that skill up, so I'd rather us plant a lot of stuff. Okay. There we go. We're planting quite a few things. Her gardening skill is now a level 2. Awesome. I believe because she's a genius, she's going to level up super fast on all of this. Yeah, she's a level 3 already. That's really, really good. Alright, I'll have her use the restroom, take a shower, have some food. I love quick meals. They're just so easy and efficient and, ugh, love it. She will fertilize with the best fertilizers. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Muhammad, fix that toilet. Alright, where's Sharon? She's at work right now. Alrighty, back outside we go. Her skills go up so fast, which is great. Oh, yay. Her skills are just flourishing. Look at this, we're already too skilled to read this book. Awesome, now we're level 5. Okay, we are so freaking close to planting our baby. I am so excited. We can now plant uncommon seeds. We don't have any uncommon seeds except that forbidden fruit. Reserved, yeah, whatever. Cool. I do have the greenhouse set and everything from the Sims 3 store where I can analyze seeds and do all that cool stuff, but I don't care enough. That's so sad. I really don't. I just want our baby. Other than that, I don't care. But I'm gonna have Leona go to sleep now, and hopefully when she wakes up, she can go work outside and do the good stuff. I'm gonna have Muhammad make some veggie rolls for everybody. Or for those who are awake. Because whoever cooked that nasty, I can't even tell what that is, that nasty mac and cheese did a terrible job. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. Clean that up. That's so gross. Horrendous. Eat whatever this is. Yes, your veggie rolls. Those sound really good. Okay, now go. Who did this? Who did this? Muhammad, don't die. Don't die. Okay. Go to sleep. Alright, I'm gonna have everybody head to bed now. Can we sleep in there now? Or is it still impossible? It's still impossible. I just haven't taken the time yet to build their bedrooms yet, but I will, probably in the next part. Alright, so what I'm gonna do to get our thing up is actually take a bunch of the food from the fridge and plant it. Yeah, we're bad. That way we can just get our, oh my gosh, don't even tell me this is gonna happen right now. Let me plant stuff. Yes, okay. A lot of our plants are under dormant right now due to the fact of the cold weather. But we can't plant that quite yet. Plant everything else. That didn't really help. The carpool for Leona will be here soon. In 1 hour. I'm gonna actually go ahead and call in sick for work today. Where is it? Where is it? Here we go. Colin fake sick. Cause we're gonna plant our baby in this part. Oh, we can watch TV? Scott Garden, yes, go watch that right now. Go watch it. Oh my goodness, perfect. And we have the multi-tab, I'm pretty sure. We can buy it if we need to. We can work on that. Oh my gosh, we having that baby. So excited. I just can't hide it. So I'm gonna go ahead and skip until something happens if we get that skill up. So excited. Okay guys, so Muhammad got a promotion today and he's a fertilizer analyst. He now gets 1,572 simoleons as a bonus, and he now makes 203 simoleons per an hour and works from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., which is really good, by the way. All right, what level are we on? We're level 5, almost 6. Good. Still watching that TV. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Gerbus, go Gerbus. All right, what does he need for work? He wants to come a freaking. I want him to become a gamer, but he's doing really good in work. So I don't know. We'll have to see. Sophia Miller is now cool with the uncool with the nerd social group. How cool is that? That's cute. Alright, every single plant is under dormant right now, so we're probably gonna have to get a plant bowl for our baby to grow in. girl, you funny. I'm gonna have her head to the store. Here, ew, this is Aurora Skies in fall. It's not that cute, not gonna lie. It looks like a bundle of stuff. It's the bundle. We're gonna go shop for some books real quick. And pick up a gardening book. Let's see. Skill. What level would we be? This. And what do we need? Level 3. We might as well get level 3. Alrighty. And start reading this. I'm so excited to get our freaking baby. She should do this really fast too, because she's a genius. But I'm gonna go ahead. You know, everybody's just gonna head to bed anyways. Everybody's just chilling out at the house. These two are having fun right now. They'll go relax in their bed. And actually, no, they don't need a bed. They're gonna go woohoo in the shower. Sharon's at work. Muhammad's playing video games, and Leona is reading that book. So I'm gonna go ahead and skip until she finishes, and I'll get back to you guys. Okay guys, we are now a level 7. We are going to head home and plant our baby. I think we're gonna have to plant it in a planter box because it's kind of cold outside, so it's a good idea that we do that. I forget where they are too, because I never use them. Here they are, right? Okay, forbidden fruit. Put our baby in there. I forget how to do this. Do I have to place it outside? Or can I leave it right there like that? I don't think so. Do we have to place it outside? I'm not sure. Be honest, because I never do gardens. Oh no, our baby! I don't know. I think we can leave it inside. I'm not sure. There we go. Wow, why, wow, 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 wow. Alright, she's gonna go plant that baby now. She's gonna plant that baby. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Get up, stop, go. I think she's too tired, but I don't care. I guess I'll let her eat real fast, and then she's planting that baby. I don't care. You know what? Screw that. You're having a quick meal, too. Have cereal. Oh, it's because you're tired? You're tired? Ugh! Who else wants to snap her neck right now? Alrighty, guys. Once again, I keep skipping, but I just want to get this baby going. So I'm going to skip until she wakes up, I guess. Okay, guys. They're actually... She planted the baby, and now she's at work. So we have a little baby. A little plant baby growing. And I don't know how long it takes for them to come out, but I'm guessing, you know, just like any normal plant baby. I'm pretty freaking excited for this baby to be born. And it looks like our plants are not under dormant anymore. Some of them are. Nope, they're all good. So she's going to take care of them all, I guess. Get to know our trees. Nice. Okay, this is a benefit of having a plant sim. It's just all the goodness of taking care of all the plants. It's like a hobby for her. And the carpool for Sharon will be here in an hour, and same for Spencer. I guess I'll just take care of the little garden we have going until it's time for them to go. Here they go. Awesome. I can't wait. I can't wait. We will fertilize with a very nice tomato when we get home. Growth state planted, rarity special, strength of fertilizer nice. It's an excellent quality fruit plant. Forbidden fruit. So, I can't wait until that little thing starts sprouting. I'm so excited. Maybe it's like a normal pregnancy. It takes like a couple of days. We're going to analyze our harvestables. She's getting really smart, but she definitely has to have that baby because, you know, we need a baby. But I'm going to go ahead and end this part here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this part. It's really just me working on getting that plant baby. So probably in the next part, that plant baby will be born. And I'm pretty excited. And in the next part, we will go visit our new neighbors and visit their households and go inside their houses and meet Skylar and Dawn and everybody, I guess. So I'll see you guys then. Love you guys so much. Bye, guys.